Yeah. Tell me about your thoughts, how it went.
Today I was talking, we talked with Nicholas that I should follow the pacemaker, did the last 800, and he should go in front of me. Then after 300, we have to kick. I knew I could pass him in the last 80 meters. Yeah.
What do you feel like your chances are of making the Olympic team?
I don't think, because Kenya is very tough. You have the likes of Aspel Kiprop, Elijah Manangoi, and Silas Kiplagat. So it's very tough for me to predict that I can go to Olympics.
Yeah. How does it feel like coming away with a win here? I mean, it's a tough field, Nick Willis, Robbie Andrews, all the rest.
Yeah, it was a very strong field. I knew about Nick Willis and the other guys. So I should have to focus ahead and think of winning. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.